Mia.
What? Stop!
Stop him.
Mia!
Hangar with the missile launchers. On the lower level, under the G block. There are a lot of them. The city won't survive the next attacks.
What? You were supposed to get out of here. Get away from here now, you hear me? Luan? Shit!
Cat and mouse, Aiden. Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Was that Mia? You brought her here?
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
What is this all about? What do you need Mia for? She's alive?
In a manner of speaking.
But why? Why have you been torturing her like this?
You really don't remember anything, do you?
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden, years ago, before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What? What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember.
Aiden! Come on!
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can, but she's weak, much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus. But you can save her, Aiden. Unless, you see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must.
Whatever happens, we must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No. 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 You tortured us! You were hurting me! And Mia!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child. Mia is my daughter. And you know that.
Got you.
No!
You won't hide.
I was looking for a cure. For her, for everyone. With your help. Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need this key.
Hey, Walt? Walt, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Walt! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
The missiles will level the city!
There is no other way. The process must follow through to its end.
I can't let that happen.
Then you have to die! You're making me do this!
And I'll let you live. City.
We're running out of time! Chance.
You've always been like this, Aiden. Honest. Noble. That's why she loved you so much.
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
X-13 is her last chance.
What would she say if she knew? Knew that everyone died because of her.
You're right, Aiden. You're right. She wouldn't want this.
That's why she cannot find out.
What?
Ever.
It's not!
Yeah.
Aiden?
Walt, where is the key?
You've always been special, son. Stronger than the others, but you chose to run away.
Walt, the key. I don't want to kill you.
You look at the infected like they're the disease. You fight them for the last ray of dying light. Yet you can't see that we're only separated from them by a few minutes of darkness. The key is with Mia, and the machine that will finally cure her, Aiden. But you won't get near it.
No, Walt, Walt, no, no!
Give me the key, or you'll kill everyone! Do you understand?
Stop! Aiden! No!
Mia? Go back! Now!
Mia, is that you?
Aiden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry!
You need oxygen now! Understand? Without it, I can't cure you.
You've been trying to cure me for years. I don't want it anymore. Save those people, Aiden.
No, no,
no! No, 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 no! No! Oh my God! No!
Mia. Please, breathe. Honey, please, breathe. Help me. Hurry, the generator. I beg you, Mia, don't leave me, please.
Is she gone?
Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
Aiden? The missiles are launching soon.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
Oh, bad time for your mother hen bullshit, Aiden. Did Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan, I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We'd have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no!
Oh, no, 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 no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No!
Okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after
them. Wait, Luan! Let me
stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
Aiden, I've got the explosives, but they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Luan, I promised Frank that I wouldn't let you get...
Frank kept babbling I was gonna be the savior of the city. Guess this is my cue.
Take an inhibitor, Aiden. You can still stop her. Save this laboratory. Save Mia while you're still human. Now, she only has you.
Aiden, please, go. This is the only way to save the city.
I won't let you die like this, Luan. Even if the city pays the price.
But it's all I have, Aiden, don't you see? We can't both die. Just get out of here already.
I can't.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Don't do it, Aiden. I'm warning you. Get away from here, you freak, or I'll blow you up too. Aiden, please. I'm not kidding. We don't have to die together. I want to save the city. I have to save it. Aiden, please. Just turn the fuck around.
I'm getting you out of there. We'll get you out, and then take care of the missiles.
There's not enough time. You hear me? Stop!
What? I'm almost there.
Aiden, why the hell aren't you listening to me? Whatever you think is between us, you're wrong. Make one more move. I'm blowing this place sky high. Got that? You can't get out in time. Not my problem. Get out of here, Luan. I'll do this.
For the last time, Aiden, get the fuck out!
I won't let you die here!
Ugh. Ugh.
Ugh. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Survivors of the attacks go to the Fish Eye Canteen. There, the wounded are being treated and food distributed. I repeat, any survivors of the attacks.
The canteen managed to survive the disaster.
Miracle? You said it. Even the bottles didn't break. But there's no one to drink. Half the city's population is buried in rubble. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat. Not bad. A package from Baines. For Jack Matt.
You're too late. Jack is dead. Maya runs the city now. At least until somebody stabs her in the back.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
In a way. They say he was looking for his sister, but he found someone else. Much closer. And he chose to save her at all costs.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change. Taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road,
Dying Light 2, Staying Human. I think this one is better than the first, in terms of the story. They made it longer, more intrigues, and more side quests. You could play this game more than 80 hours roaming around on the game, making your XP higher and weapons better. And I think this game is designed to be like that. So when you fight a boss, it'll be easier for you. And now, what I hate on Dying Light 2 is the saving system. Not really flexible. They should make it easier for the player to save whenever they want. And like the one in The Last of Us, you can save whatever you want. For example, I made the wrong choice in the storyline and wanted to load to previous checkpoint, and I couldn't, which cost me a different ending at the end. And the second, the grappling hook wasn't as great as the one in the first Dying Light. That one is so OP. But overall, I think I still love the game despite those nuisances. If you want to play Dying Light 2, you need to know that this one is harder than the first one, at least at the beginning. Once you have higher XP and better weapons, it will get easier. But before that, you will die a lot. Okay guys, Marky Plays.